So, I'm gonna show you guys how to build the updated version of the character Saturn Springtrap. These are the pieces you're gonna need for Springtrap. You see that right there? That's dark tan legs for Springtrap. And all yellow body for Springtrap. Okay. I'm gonna get down. It's a new style. It's like brick.
No, the old style had like bricks.
A jumper plate. White stud hole in the middle.
You know, because I'm going to show you how to build Shell Barney too. He's also been updated. Good enough, enough for video. TN2Y2.
TN Jumper? Stud
stud
The side of the head wants to get yellow 2x2. A flat 2x2 for the sides. Two by two. Move these. It's in light gray. I only did for Bonnie. Me and gray, not gray stool, like a white jumper, plaid. Then, what? Good jumper, plaid. A dark gray jump plate, yellow, a flat yellow, 2x2, the reason why is you need those two jump plates. Because, this one and this one have jumper plates on the back. You want to get a clip in yellow. And a bigger clip, but in black. And then get a yellow flat 2x2 and put it on. And then, and there is spring trap. Bye.